I'm so proud to call you my sister, and I'm so happy you achieved all your goals, and now you completed your fairy tale of being married to the love of your life. Brother Aya, I just want to tell you, now you're my older brother, and now you have a little sister. So we're very happy that you're a part of our family. So enough with the compliments. I just want to let you guys know, when you go to a new house, you have to have a room ready for me. All right? And when I need to go to the doctor, I'll be at your doorstep. Aki. And I want to tell Brother Aya, thank you so much for taking her off my hands. I don't have to cook for her anymore. I don't have to massage her head. I'm just kidding, I'll still do that if she comes. But you can take care of that for me. So all I want to say on this day, on your wedding day, I wish you and Aya a happily ever after. Thank you. I love you so much, and I wish you the best of luck as you start this new beautiful chapter of your life as a married woman. And Bandura, you're marrying such a sweet, beautiful, and caring woman. Make sure you take care of her. Even though I already know you will, I just need to remind you anyway. If you don't, you have 6 bridesmaids who are going to come after you. And Saranji. Also, I hope you don't mind me stealing your wife for shopping and lunch dates every now and then. Congratulations, guys.
show.